Hi, in this video we'll be seeing about file formats and data compression issues. So there are a variety of data formats available for image, audio and full motion video objects. Since the varieties are so large, controlling them is difficult. So we should not standardize on a single format. So we should select a set for which reliable conversion applicable tools are available. So we have to select one or two so that it is applicable for everything. So this selection makes a large number of users to use large number of applications to get converted smoothly from one format to another. So another key design issue is to standardize on one or two compression formulas for each data object. One or two compression formula for each data objects. For example, fax machines, CCITT, group 3 and 4 must be included in the selected standard. Similarly, for full motion video, the selected standard should include MPEG and its derivatives such as MPEG 2. So, a proper compression board must be selected and the related hardware that supports the standards must be selected. So, CPU is just sufficient to decompress the data in the file formats. Okay. So, standardizing protocols in WAN is must, so that the multimedia objects can be transferred from one LAN to another LAN through WAN without any loss of information. So while doing storage, it is useful to have some information, that is attribute information about the object itself, available outside the object to allow the user to decide if they need to access the object or not. So outside the object, we should have the attribute information so that seeing this attribute information, the user will decide whether I should access this object or not. So what are the attributes? First one is compression type. Second, estimated time to decompress and display or play the object. Size of the object, object orientation, annotation markers, index markers, date and time of creation, source file name, version number, required software application to display or playback. So by displaying all these things, these are all attribute informations outside the object, the user will decide whether I have to select this object or not. Thank you.